Auckland, best places to visit in Australia and the Pacific. The city of Sales is New Zealand's largest and most cosmopolitan urban center. With towering skyscrapers, volcanic islands, and picturesque beaches, Auckland seamlessly blends majestic scenery with the hustle and bustle of city living. For adventure junkies, there's everything from ziplining to bungee jumping and skydiving. Sports lovers will enjoy the city's local rugby and cricket unions, as well as the national All Blacks rugby team. Foodies will appreciate Auckland's array of dining options, which range from casual pubs to celebrity chef-owned fine dining establishments. And for culture enthusiasts, the city offers the perfect mashup of Maori, European, and Asian influences. Getting around Auckland. The best way to get around Auckland is via the cheap and efficient link buses. Taxis and rental cars are other options, but these are more expensive and prone to frustrations like traffic and limited parking spots. To get to one of Auckland's islands, you'll need to hop aboard one of the city's ferries. The Auckland Airport, AKL, which sits just 13 miles south of downtown Auckland, can be reached by bus, taxi, or car. Best things to do in Auckland. New Zealand's most populous city boasts some of the country's best museums and cultural institutions, including the Auckland War Memorial Museum and the Auckland Art Gallery Toyo Tamaki. Family-friendly attractions range from the city's Sky Tower to animal-centric spots like the Auckland Zoo and the Tiritiri Matangi Open Sanctuary. Nature lovers will appreciate the breathtaking landscapes found at Wake Island, Cornwall Park, Mount Eden, Waitakere Ranges Regional Park and Rangitoto Island. And just a few hours outside of the city, travelers will find iconic Kiwi attractions like the Waitomo Glowworm Caves and the Hobbiton movie set. Best times to visit Auckland. The best time to visit Auckland is at the end of fall, May, and the beginning of spring, September. These shoulder months offer pleasant temperatures and thin tourist crowds. During peak season, November through March, you'll contend with swells of visitors and high airfare and room rates, but you'll also find warmer temperatures and fewer rain showers. Between May and September, both temperatures and tourism drop off. Before you pick your travel dates, you should note that the seasons are reversed here. Winter in New Zealand coincides with summer in the US, and vice versa.